The hospitals like things just the way they are. It gives them almost, you know, complete immunity for any peer review, good faith or bad faith that they conduct against a physician. And they like things that way. So the solution that I've come up with and I've talked about in a number of talks I've presented is I think that the physicians themselves need to stand up for ethical conduct.